Hello and welcome to another episode of Euro Truck Simulator. We've just turned up at Transinet, and we're going to be driving this rather nice Mercedes truck with what looks like some sort of, I'm not sure, it looks like some sort of tank, some sort of tank to travel with. So we're going to be taking that. I'm going to jump inside our truck here and prepare ourselves for the journey. So we're going to go ahead and start the engine. I'm just going to bring the sat nav back up. So we're departing from Cambridge, which is where we left off last time. And we're going to head over to Calais. I'm not actually getting on the ferry, but we are. Sorry, we are actually getting on the ferry. We're going to do our first sea crossing. So, this will be exciting to see how that goes. Need to get out of here first. So it's a slightly longer journey, this one. We're hoping to earn a few extra euros from this journey. We'll hopefully then have enough to purchase our first truck, or at least put a good deposit down on our first truck. That's the plan. Busy as well at this time of day. Good to go. Bright sunny day, which is always good. Let's hope it stays that way. We're back in the Mercedes truck. This is quite a nice truck. Fairly powerful. Not feeling any difficulty. Yeah, it's certainly got enough power to get up here, which is good. I'm going to come off here towards Dover, where we will pick up the ferry. Road here. You see that? I'm liking this truck already. This might be my favourite truck so far. We're on to the M11. Broken down there. I've had an accident, it looked like. interesting building up ahead. Kind of water tower, maybe? Don't know, not sure what that is. Straight on here. Check the road signs. Yep, heading towards London. I keep heading south. No, actually, I'm going to turn it off here. Felixstowe. Sometimes the road signs can be a bit confusing. Not always that easy to follow. Why is this truck going so slow? Not sure why he's moving so slow. These guys. This one's not so easy to overtake. We're approaching a hill. This could get interesting. Traffic, so I'm gonna stay in this lane for now. Actually, we need to turn up here. Need to squeeze behind here. Imagine quite a few of these trucks are heading to the ferry port. It's going to be quite popular this time of day. Oh, why are you braking? Whoa. I don't know why he had to go that slowly onto the motorway. Lost all momentum. Now he's pulling over there. You certainly get some crazy AI drivers, that's for sure. Down to narrow lanes here. That's probably why he was blocking that middle lane. forward to what it's going to be like getting on the ferry. I'm not sure if you actually have to drive on or if he's just going to teleport me across the channel. We'll hopefully find out quite soon. What's he doing? He stopped right in front of me. Very late indicating as well. Yay, Dover discovered. A little bit of a shock there coming into Dover. Car braking rather suddenly in front of me. Speaking fine. Wasn't paying attention there. So a second speeding fine. I would have thought this A road would have been quicker. 30 miles an hour. Maybe it's because we're actually coming into the port now. See the boats. See the boats. I think that's where we're heading. You can see the ferry terminal up ahead. Slower, don't want to get another speeding ticket. Okay, I think it's somewhere down here. Better signposted than that, or easier to get to. Not sure which one of these roads we go down. This one, I presume. this ferry here. Looks like it's just me going on this one. Either that or I'm late. There's some more trucks on here. Okay, so we just put on there. Like my stop, press enter, and we'll be on our way. And here we are in Calais. Not quite sure how everyone else has managed to get off the before us. Looks like they have. Okay, so this is where it gets fun because we've got to drive on the other side of the road. Not entirely sure how that's going to work. I'm just going to follow this. It's a bit steep up here. Keep it rolling, keep it rolling. Clear there. Clear there. It's coming out. Okay, so we've got to remember that I'm seated on the outside of the road now, not the inside. Just keep the curve again, just to help us, they've stuck some weirdo traffic lights there. Okay, at least we haven't got far to go for the drop. Just up here on the right. This guy's just going to stop in front of everyone, around the first truck. Yeah. Well, there's some pretty impressive gas works there, or whatever that is. And press enter. And how do we want to drop it? We want to try and go for maximum XP. So we're going to go for this one. And proceed to the unloading area. Looks like we're just over there. This should be fairly easy, hopefully. Just get this lined up. About there. Truck into reverse. Away we go. Now, can we do this first time? Let's hope so. This should be be fairly straightforward, I would have thought. It's looking good so far. It's looking good. Oh, no, we've gone too far. Typical. There we go. Perfect. We turn off our engine, uncouple the trailer, and away we go. That's 123 miles, 4 hours 31 taken. Quite a bit of that was on the ferry, and 99 litres of fuel consumed. We're close to level 4, not quite there yet. Another 255 points to go and we'll be there. Thanks again for watching another episode of Euro Truck Simulator and hope to see you again soon. Take care, bye.